That's great. Thank you very much, Tori. Well, Rensselaer police trying to figure out what led to the death of 57-year-old Brian Sansone. His body pulled from the Hudson River earlier today. A kayaker spotted the body floating near the Rensselaer boat launch. An autopsy scheduled to find out more. Police say there are no immediate signs of foul play, but they are still investigating.